A Lacrosse man is facing a reckless homicide charge related to the overdose death of a Sparta woman last November. According to the Monroe County Sheriff's Office, 18-year-old Malik Guerra was arrested after an investigation showed that he sold fentanyl that killed a 41-year-old woman. Now he's facing drug charges for the incident. He also appeared in Monroe County Court and was given a $10,000 cash bond, but he is due back in court on March 25th.